Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Yeah. Put the pennies in the place with the man on the boat and keep me afloat when I'm all set to go. I read hieroglyphs in my sleep time, and pharaohs see me but I seem blind. Unwind as I carve through the mind of the devil in the dreams I seek to find. I breathe like a dragon in a cave, the land of the tombs and the homes of the brave. The place where a man would stand against clans and part the Red Sea at the shake of a hand. Yes, stand firm, cause your turn will come to fuck up the world like the first H-bomb. I drop bombs in the lyrical nature and take sick pride like a pistol maker. Click clack like a boopity blacker. Been born again, this is my next chapter. Suicide as I touch the skies, about 6 miles up as the big crow flies. I'm baptized in the lyrical sea, and you will see what it's like to be the MIC. Yeah, I was sent from the stars, a place in the past where warlords would grace the grass with dances. Chance this, legend was told, if you dance with the devil, he would take your soul. I'm so less, cause I'm so much more of a man than when I was first blessed. Infest like a tumor in the chest, and spit out the vocals like you detest. Spit them up, yeah, spit them up, spit them. Reach down your throat and motherfucking grip them. Yeah, peeps can pray, but it's really simple at the end of the day. One man's blade is another man's noose, but what will you choose if you're given a choice? If your eyes could only see black, would you choose death? Or would you choose to come back?